Ebenezer Scrooge was born into a poor, struggling family, but the boy escaped into the world of books, imagining himself a brave hero or a crafty villain. Young Scrooge was a misfit. His only friend, his sister, Fan. When Scrooge came of age, he apprenticed in Mr. Fezziwig's warehouse. As a young man, Scrooge loved to dance. On Christmas Eve, people from all over the quarter came to the warehouse and danced till dawn. There, Scrooge met a pretty girl named Belle. It was love at first sight for them both.